New tonight, RAGBRAI is back this year after being postponed last year due to COVID-19 concerns. Organizers announced the route earlier today. The 426-mile-long ride will start in Lamar's. From there, the cyclists will go to Sac City, Fort Dodge, Iowa Falls, Waterloo, Anamosa, DeWitt, and finally end in Clinton. The ride will go from July 24th to July 31st.